And now bring the updates of the September 18th earthquake. It has caused severe damage in three townships in southern Hualien. A survey showed 370 residences sustained damage, including 76 that need to be reinforced. Tsuji's Foundation and TSMC have both committed to assisting with the repairs and reconstruction.
A mother and daughter pair who were trapped inside a collapsed convenience store in Hualien's Yuli Township during the 918 earthquake were discharged from a hospital on September 28th. They said they can't remember what happened after the ground started shaking, but are happy that their family can now be reunited. They also thanked all the rescue personnel. The three Hualien townships of Yuli, Fuli, and Zhuoxi sustained extensive damage in the quake. A survey showed that 370 residences were damaged, including 76 that are no longer inhabitable and need to be reinforced. Tsuji Foundation and TSMC have committed to helping with the repairs and reconstruction. Hualien County Magistrate Xu Zhenwei thanked the foundation and the company for their assistance. Plan is for TSMC to take charge of damaged homes in Fuli Township's Zhutian Village and areas to the north, and for Tsuji to take charge of Zhuoxi and Yuli Townships. The county government will handle any demolition work. Tsuji Foundation has also sponsored four schools that sustained extensive damage. Repairs of the homes of middle to low-income households and solitary senior citizens will be prioritized, and the foundation will send volunteers to check up on residents.